Revenue estimates of FRS based on the 2020-2022 MTEP that was approved by this House, whereas the projected oil revenue was estimated at 1.56 trillion, projected non-oil stood at 4.502 billion, and the projected 4% cost of collection for non-oil for FRS is estimated at 118.08 billion. While projected 2% of cost of collection VAT incident to Nigeria Customs Service stood at 11.279 billion. Therefore, the net projected cost of collection available to FRS for the 2020 year is estimated at 168.8 billion. VAT rate is still retained at 7.5. Proposed personnel expenditure based on 10,700 staff strength is about 97.36 billion. Our overhead cost projection is based on envisaged service wide drive and other supporting activities estimated at 38.89 billion. While the capital estimates, including ongoing and new projects, stood at 31.63 billion. During the committee session, it was observed that the FRS budget was, of course, prepared on zero budget, and the net available fund, like I said, is 168.8 billion. As against 146.540 billion in 2019. The committee also noted upward growth rate of the service in terms of presence, reach, more importantly, the workforce, staff strength moved from over 5,000 2007 to 9,000 2019 and now 10,700. The committee also noted the absence of technology as major challenges. It is therefore recommended to Mr. Speaker, Mr. Chairman, and colleagues. The committee recommends to the House that a total expenditure of 168.8094762 billion be approved to cover both personnel overhead and capital expenditure for the 2020 fiscal year. The committee recommends the digitalization of all processes in the administration of tax in FRS so as to catch up with the rapidly increasing economic activities, most of them carried out online without physical presence.
Recommendation 1. Aye. Recommendation 2. Aye. Recommendation 3. Aye. Recommendation 4. Abai Lambe. Thank you.